There has been a late surge in this year's salmon run with some unique catches on Perth beaches. Mark LeCras has all the details in this week's Fishwatch.
Well, it's been a week of big catches, both from the boat and from shore. Here's where they're biting. In the metro area, the beaches are still producing some great fish if you put in the effort. And Dave Thompson did just that, landing this fantastic salmon on fly gear. Considering it's been a tough shore-based season, that's an awesome catch. And how's this for a stunning capture in the Swan River? A big mulloway which was caught and released during the week. I reckon it's got to be over 15 kilos, a brilliant effort. The inshore reefs along the 3 mile are holding King George Whiting in the 50 centimetre range, Samson fish, pink snapper, smaller jewfish and heaps of skippy, herring and squid. Anchoring and burling up's the best way to go. Luke Ryan and Curtis Waterman had a day out off Durian during the week. Fishing both bait and long metal jigs, they landed big jewfish, pink snapper and some cracker Samson fish. Up at Kalbarri, Nathan Robb and his mates fished overnight on the recent full moon, catching some good mulloway. Coral Bay is known for its good fishing, and this is why. How about the size of these Red Emperor, Rankin Cod and Ball Chin Groper? A nice trio. And the big barra are still coming from around Derby. How about this 117 centimetre horse caught from cuttings just out of town?
Well, there you go. It's fantastic seeing those big fish hitting the decks, but it's also great seeing so many people practice catch and release. I'll catch you next week. Mark LeCras, 9 News.